The man accused of killing a 10-year-old girl will not go before a jury. Henry Dinkins wants his case decided by a judge. Dinkins is charged with kidnapping and murdering Breasia Terrell 3 years ago in Davenport. Jury selection was supposed to happen this morning. It's unclear when the bench trial will take place. A hearing in the case is set for Thursday.